The night is black and the stars are bright and the sea is dark and deep.
But someone I know is safe and snug, and they're drifting off to sleep. Round and round, a little boat no bigger than your hand, out on the ocean, far away from land. Take the little sail down. Light the little light. This is the way to the garden in the night. In the night garden. Igglepiggle, Iggle Onk, we're going to catch. The Pinky Ponk. Hurry up, Pinky Ponk. Upsy Daisy and Igglepiggle. Here I come, I'm the only Upsy one. I'm the only Daisy too. Ipsy, Upsy, Daisy do.
Upsy Daisy. Oh.
Yes, my name is Igglepiggle. Igglepiggle, Hickle Wiggle, Diggle. Yes, my name is Igglepiggle. Igglepiggle, Nickle Wiggle Woo. Upsy Daisy and Igglepiggle.
Pip, pip, onk, onk. Upsy Daisy, Upsy Daisy. Upsy Daisy, Upsy Daisy.
looking up, looking down, here and there, and all about. Here's a house. Whose house is this? And are they in or are they out? Let's see. Makka Pakka. Makka Pakka, Akka Wakka, Mika Makka Moo. Makka Pakka, Appa Yakka, Ika Akka Oo. Hum Dum, Aga Pang, Ing Ang Oo. Makka Pakka, Akka Wakka, Mika Makka Moo. Hello, Makka Pakka. What are you doing today? Are you going out into the garden? Can we go with you? Makka Pakka's Ogpog.
Ogpog!
Makka Pakka's sponge and soap. Makka Pakka's Uff Uff.
Uff Uff. Uff Uff. Um, dum.
And Makka Pakka's trumpet. Oh!
Makka Pakka.
What a funny trumpet noise. It doesn't usually sound like that.
I'm done. Makka Pakka. Makka. Makka. Moo. Makka Pakka. Makka Pakka.
Who's here? The Pontypines. The Pontypines are friends of mine, although they're only small, and even when there's 10 of them, they're hardly there at all. 1 Pontypine, 2 Pontypines, 3 Pontypines, 4 Pontypines, 5 Pontypines, 6 Pontypines, 7 Pontypines, 8 Pontypines, 9 Pontypines, 10 Pontypines.
Makka Pakka.
What a funny noise! What a funny noise.
Oh, Upsy Daisy. Oh, Upsy Daisy.
Don't worry, Igglepiggle. It's only a funny noise.
Oh, Upsy Daisy. Oh, Upsy Daisy. Daisy too.
What a funny trumpet noise.
Upsy Daisy.
Makka Pakka's trumpet is making a funny noise. There's something wrong with Makka Pakka's trumpet. Oh, Upsy Daisy, have you had a clever idea to make Makka Pakka feel better? Are you going to do a dance?
Daisy do. Daisy do.
What a clever way to make Makka Pakka feel better. What came out of Makka Pakka's trumpet? A pretty stone. it's more like Macapaca's trumpet noise. What a lovely present.
Oh, Upsy Daisy. Upsy Daisy. Upsy Daisy.
Thank you, Makka Pakka. Makka had a stone in his trumpet. Isn't that a pip? The titifers have sung their song. Time to go to sleep, Makka Pakka. A story. Once upon a time, in the night garden, a funny noise.
Boop, 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 boop.
What a funny noise, coming from Makka Pakka's trumpet. There was a stone in it. Makka Pakka gave the stone to Upsy Daisy. Thank you, Makka Pakka. Go to sleep, Makka Pakka. Go to sleep, Upsy Daisy. To sleep, Ponty Pines. Go to sleep, Tombly Boos. to sleep, our booze. Go to sleep, Ninky Nonk, and go to sleep, Pinky Ponk. Go to sleep, everybody. Wait a minute. Somebody's not in bed. Who's not in bed? Igglepiggle's not in bed. Don't worry, Igglepiggle. It's time to go.
The night is black and the stars are bright and the sea is dark and deep.
But someone I know is safe and snug and they're drifting off to sleep. Round and round, a little boat no bigger than your hand, out on the ocean, far away from land. Take the little sail down. Light the little light. This is the way to the garden in the night. In the night garden. Igglepiggle, Igglonk, we're going to catch. The Pinky Ponk. Hurry up, Pinky Ponk. Thank you. looking up, looking down, here and there, and all about. Here's a house. Whose house is this? And are they in? Or are they out? Shh. Let's see. One. Little Ponty Pines, all in a row. Where did all the other ones go? One beside the button. One on top of the stones. One, two, three, hiding in the flower pot. Hello, Ponty Pines. Are you going for a walk in the garden? Where are you going? The flower pots. Where next? The teeny tiny hole. Ha 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 ha! Look out, Mr. Ponty Pine. In the hole, out of the hole. In the hole, out of the hole. In, out. In, out, out. In, out, out. In, out, out. In, out. Who's here? Upsy Daisy and her bed. Hello, Upsy Daisy.
Oh, Upsy Daisy. Daisy too.
Upsy Daisy loves her bed.
Upsy Daisy. Upsy Daisy. Daisy too. Daisy do. Daisy do. Upsy Daisy.
Only Upsy Daisy is allowed to go to sleep in Upsy Daisy's bed.
Upsy Daisy. Upsy Daisy. Upsy Daisy. Daisy do. Upsy Daisy. Daisy do. Upsy Daisy.
Bye-bye, Upsy Daisy.
Pip, pip, onk, onk.
See you later, I'm sure.
Oh. Aw, Daisy do.
Look at that. The Pontifines are still out for their walk. Which way now? Upsy Daisy's bed. Oh, What a very long walk. Which way now? Oh, an interesting pile of stones. Off they go. Wait a minute. Where are the children? Look at that. The children are asleep in Upsy Daisy's bed. They must be very tired after that very long walk. Oh, look! It's Upsy Daisy!
Upsy Daisy! Upsy Daisy! Upsy Daisy! Upsy Daisy!
Daisy too!
Wake up, little Pontypines! Upsy Daisy's coming back!
Oh, Upsy Daisy! Upsy Daisy!
Only Upsy Daisy is allowed to go to sleep in Upsy Daisy's bed.
Upsy Daisy! Oh, Upsy Daisy! Daisy too! Oh! Oh, Upsy Daisy! Daisy too?
Thank you. home time bell. Where are the children? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Titifers have sung their song.
Upsy Daisy! Let's go! Upsy Daisy!
Time to go to sleep, Upsy Daisy.
Oh. Ah, woo! Daisy do!
Story.
Ooh.
Once upon a time, in the night garden, Pontypines went for a very long walk. Along the branch, in and out of the teeny tiny hole, over the bridge, and into Upsy Daisy's bed. Wake up, little Pontypines! Upsy Daisy's coming back! And the Pontypines went me 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 all the way home.
Oh, Upsy Daisy!
Go to sleep, Upsy Daisy.
Upsy Daisy. Daisy too.
Sleep, Tombly Boos. Go to sleep, Ponty Pines. Go to sleep, Makka Pakka. Go to sleep, Ha-hoos. Go to sleep, Ninky-nonk. And go to sleep, Pinky-ponk. Go to sleep, everybody. Wait a minute. Somebody's not in bed. Who's not in bed? Igglepiggle's not in bed. Don't worry, Igglepiggle. It's time to go.